I'm going to be a little biased. So I think for the next 10 years, I think it's going to be the software-defined networking and cloud computing. So that will help address a lot of the problem that we have today in terms of CapEx and OpEx problem.